All right, let's leave. I want to leave you this little message song. I went to the Newport Folk Festival in 1964. And I saw Johnny Cash, Bill Monroe, Mississippi John Hurt, Son House, Skip James, the Staple Singers, a million of wonderful people. And I saw this young folk singer, Bob Dylan, do the song. He didn't do it quite this way. Then I went back the next year and I saw him go electric, and I saw Sleepy John Estes and Lightnin' Hopkins and all the people that Andy Fairweather Lowell mentioned in his show, all the great bluesmen, Lightnin' Hopkins. And all I can say is it ruined me for normal work, folks, so I'm glad. I'm very thankful and glad to be here. Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept that it's soon you've been drenched to the bone. If your ideals were the same, and you better start swimming all you'll sink by the stone, for the times are changing. Comrades and critics, you fantasize with your pain, and I'll keep your eyes wide and chest warm coming in, and don't speak too soon. And there's no telling her about the name, and the loser now is ready to win, and the times are changing.
Get on the new one if you can't get the hand.